Hello, my friends. Welcome back to John's Kitchen. Today I have an easy recipe for you guys. Very popular. Everybody loves it. Savory biscuits. I'm going to tell you the ingredients we have. I have 2 cups all-purpose flour. It's about 11 ounces. 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1 tablespoon sugar, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon garlic powder, 1/2 cup scallions, and 8 tablespoons butter. Here we have 3 1/4 cups milk, whole milk. Okay. What we are going to do first, I'm going to mix the dry ingredients, then I'm going to be adding the scallions and butter, and then I'm going to mix in the whole milk. Once we have the dry ingredients in, I will mix it with the scallions, and I'm gonna mix it with the butter, the flour with the butter, but I want it to form like a small little grains, like a little pea-sized grains, okay? So that's the way it's supposed to look, the flour. The butter is not completely mixing. I made it try to form like a small balls, like a pea-sized little balls. So now we are going to add the milk, a little bit at a time, until we get the consistency we need.
So the dough, is already perfect. It's not sticking to the table. It's not sticking to my fingers. To the table is sticking just a little bit, but that's fine, okay? Now what I'm going to do, and if you notice, I did not use completely all the milk. There is a little bit left, okay? So now I'm gonna make like a bowl. I'm gonna cover it with plastic. I'm gonna let it rest for about 20 minutes in the refrigerator. I just sprinkle the table with a little bit flour. I'm gonna sprinkle the dough on top with a little bit of flour too. And then I'm going to roll out the dough until I get a thickness about 1 inch thickness. And I'm going to use a cooking cutter. I'm going to cut the dough, and I'm going to put it on a baking sheet pan. Okay. I'm using a cookie cutter that is approximately 2.5 inches wide. I'm going to start cutting the dough round shapes. I made a total about 12 biscuits. You want to do it a little bit thicker, the biscuits, go ahead, okay, there's nothing wrong with that. This is the size I like to make it. Now I had the oven, I heated up the oven at the temperature 440 degrees Fahrenheit, okay. And I have here a little bit melted butter. I'm going to brush the top of the biscuits with the butter. And I'm going to bake it.
Here we have the biscuits already finished baking in the oven. Came out very nice biscuits, nice and brown. It took a total of 20 minutes baking in the oven.
So my friends, here we have beautiful biscuits, nice golden brown. And like I said before, you guys want to make it thicker, just make it thicker. The only thing is you are not going to have so many. Okay, you are going to have less but higher. Okay, my friends, I hope you guys enjoyed this session like I did, and have a good day. Take care, and remember, whatever happens in your kitchen, stays in your kitchen. Bye bye.